True story about a man named William Allen who lived in Ontario back in the 1930s, back when they actually had prohibition in Canada for a few years. I think people don't realize that, but there was actually a prohibition movement that swept over the North American continent. Anyway, William Allen decided that he would make his own, he would bootleg whiskey, and he would sell it in an old aircraft hangar. The only thing that was kind of strange about Mr. Allen is that he liked to dress in women's clothing. So he would go down to the Cataraqui River and he would pick up his booze, which he had buried in the river. So anyway, and the other thing about Allen is that he gave his money away. He actually didn't make any money out of the bootlegging. He gave it to the kids and as charity. So this song is called Dollar Bill. Down to the river, booze on the run. Here's Dollar Bill with his old shotgun. Jigging with the law, juggling the peg. Make a lot of money and give it all away. Down to the river, booze on the run. Here's Dollar Bill.